Papa John's stock hitting a new 52-week low today after Forbes reported its founder and former CEO John Schnatter used a racial slur on a conference call back in May. The report said the conference call was with executives and a marketing agency and was during a role-playing exercise that was intended to prevent future public relations snafus. Remember, Schnatter stepped down from his role as CEO in January after he made controversial comments about the NFL's leadership during the national anthem protest last year. He partially blamed the league for slowing sales at the chain. Now, Papa John's provided a statement on behalf of Schnatter that says, quote, news reports attributing the use of inappropriate and hurtful language to me during a media training session regarding race are true. Regardless of the context, I apologize. Simply stated, racism has no place in our society. Separately, CNBC.com Sarah Witten obtains an internal memo from the new CEO, Steve Ritchie, that says, we've got to own up and take the hit for our missteps and refocus on the constant pursuit of better that is the DNA of our brand. And the stock now down around 3.5%. It had been down as much as nearly 5% earlier in the day. Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.